Race car driver Bobby East identified as victim of fatal stabbing in Westminster. Race car driver Bobby East, 37, was killed at a gas station this week, police said. The suspect was later killed during a confrontation with police.